Okay. What?
We got him.
What?
Don't let him get out.
There you go.
It's over, sir.
Oh boy.
Wow. So where'd that one dude come from? Like, right here? Yep. Jeez. Oh my. Okay. I see.
I see.
Move! Oh my.
Oh great.
Okay.
Yeah. 50 already? Please say that's
there's something about this.
Please. Oh my.
Two
God.
Bells resound in perfect harmony.
Okay.
That's gonna help.
So I ring them at the same time somehow. That's easy.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
Oh, I don't like this.
He's over there!
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Never mind, I like it.
I don't like it. I picked up the wrong gun.
Hey! He's over there!
What?
You won't be so lucky this time!
Oh yeah? This up, since no one else is giving me ammo for my other gun.
This is completely unacceptable.
Roman?
From me, Roman. My men are getting massacred.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, God damn it! I'm telling you, this island is cursed.
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold.
Your share? Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
I die, camel! My dear Jello! Jalen!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
Dang.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
So they did not just hear all that? Oh my God. Place where oh it is.
Nate, you read me?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Wait a second, where? doing? I have no idea. Wait, this is new. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Never mind. What? I'm so confused. It is new. Ah. Attention. Okay. You just hide it in there? Oh, that's
gotta be it.
Secret thingy, secret treasure. That looks unsafe. That is such a far jump. Like, no way. I see. I feel like I could make that jump. But I don't want to try. Wait a second. Wait a gosh, what? Why don't I want to live over here? Why? No reason for this. You mother.
Whoa.
Yeah. I see. I see you too. Ho 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 ho. Just like shatters when I try and jump on it. What the? Some strong glass.
Huh.
Nothing. Nothing. This is the only one that
hello there.
Looks like that. Uh-oh.
You gotta be kidding.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault. Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him. He's over there.
Without getting noticed. What?
Hey.
Stealth.
I knew you could do it, kid.
Are you here?
So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure we're in the right place?
Yes, Sully, shut up.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
The treasure vault.
What are you getting? What is this camera? This is weird.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Oh my.
Which way do we go?
That's what I'm saying.
Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
What? 275?
I'll stay here and keep a lookout, while you figure out how we're getting across.
No, thanks.
What was that?
What was that? What was that? I'm assuming we need to find one. What was that? I don't like this anymore. You can totally make that jump, dweeb.
Oh, man. I'm completely lost.
Me too. Understand this.
This has got to be good for something.
Something's happening.
Nate, did you do that? I
You can't jump on that chain.
Sully, you read me?
Damn, nothing.
Oh. Two, one, what? Two, five. Oh, my Lord.
Hey, I made it.
Hey, be careful. That thing doesn't look.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey. Okay, I guess I could do the power.
Running around here. What is that? Why is this place so big?
I don't see anything. Bam. Oh, bam times two. No problem, sugar. Oh, are you serious? Why is he here?
Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
This is gonna be, I can already tell, this is gonna be the worst fight ever.
Okay.
I can already sense it.
Are you kidding me?
I can already sense it.
Oh my god.
It's gonna come from.
Oh wow, love this game.
Hit the dirt.
Hit him. Fast.
I see
Oh, you're in some trouble now.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
There's too many of them.
Take him down. This needs some.
down? No.
Whoa!
It was not.
Let's try this way.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
All right, now climb on. Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys.
Easy, Eddie. Easy.
What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no!
We're trapped!
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead! We're all dead! No!
Eddie, get back here!
Oh, crap.
Drake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Just get that rope down here! Fast!
Oh my gosh!
Elena!
It's stuck!
Ay.
They can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go! Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here. Look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to
do with it? They were zombies.
It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now. Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
Bruh.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Okay.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Where do I go? I don't know. I don't know where to go. Oh, wait. Nice.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Ooh.
What the hell happened here?
Oh. Dang, I can have a lot of ammo.
Oh! Shit! Don't you dare. Oh, this is a big one. This has got to be the generator room.
I don't like this. Okay. Oh. Come on, are you serious? Faster. Bullets.
could be a really lousy day.
Oh man, those things must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here? Hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh no, not again.
Oh, that's the wrong way.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before I...
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl, it won't happen again. Trust me. I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon. hell, that can't be good.
Hello. Vinny.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
Oh, what?
God, no.
You're finished.
What?
For the love of God.
Sully, they don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church. Damn it, they're everywhere! Hang back, Sully!
How are you alive?
Ah, damn it.
He's here.
What?
Watch it.
that's Sully. Oh.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Holy shit. Whoa. You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it! Imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red! Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la estatua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, where are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Get away!
Go!
Oh.
Sully. Sully.
Your sight.
Climb. One shot. One shot. Oh my god. am I supposed to do?
So here we go.
There.
You're mine.
I guess I'll try that.
You're dead! Got you!
Stuff.
Quite a day.
Yeah, yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
Okay, that's enough. That is enough, Uncharted.